Suspension means to stop the body activity for some time due to unfavorable environmental conditions. Okay, that is the suspension. In different organism, different conditions govern the suspension. There are two types of suspension, hibernation and the estivation. Hibernation is also known as the winter sleep and estivation is the summer sleep. Don't confuse. In the flower, the arrangement of petal is different. That is also known as the estivation in the morphology. You have already studied velvet, embrigate, twisted. This is the estivation. This is also the estivation. Spelling is also the same. Okay. Summer sleep and winter sleep. What happens in the suspension? Basal metabolic rate decreases. Okay. Blood flow also decreases. Food availability is very low. There are some different conditions. Food is not available. Temperature is maybe in minus. Okay. Or more than 50 degrees Celsius. This is the most adverse condition. Harassing environment. Suspension takes place. Digestion very slow. Hunger, thirst, everything become very slow. Okay. Winter sleep, summer sleep. Hibernation found in the cold-blooded animal as well as warm-blooded animal. In all the organism, hibernation is found. Estivation mainly found in the lung fishes. Lung fishes. Okay. And diaphase, it is found in the oviparous fishes according to NCRT, planktons. Planktons or the animal or plant means zooplankton or phytoplankton. Diapause. Okay. In the diapause, like seed going to the dormant stage, seed will not germinate. Before germination, we give the cold treatment. That is known as the vernalization. What is it known as? That is the cold treatment before the seed dormancy. Some embryo do not grow due to the suspension stage. Suspension means very slow body systems. All the systems is very slow. Diapause, estivation and hibernation. Body activity is very slow. Body temperature is also decreases. Warm-blooded and cold-blooded.